Mr. Mayor. I saw the whole complex explode with the shark inside. Mr. Shaw sacrificed himself to kill the beast, and I'm lucky I made it out in one piece.
I truly appreciate your bravery in the light of such overwhelming danger. The good news now is that the shark is finally dead.
I wouldn't be so sure of that. We can't be certain that there is no remaining threat to the public. Mayor, I'm telling you, you better put the 4th of July celebration on hold. It's just too dangerous.
Hate to say it, but he may be right. I've seen firsthand what this shark's capable of, and I'm going to continue to hunt him down until I'm certain he's dead.
Uh-huh, yeah. Well, I'm not going to shut down the festivities because you boys think a shark can survive an explosion like that.